A sequence of numbers or letters that follow a definite pattern is given. Each question has a blank space. This has to be filled by the correct answer from the four given options to complete the sequence without breaking the pattern. And the pattern is 1 into 8 by 9, 2 into 2 by 9, 2 into 5 by 9, and here the blank space is given in the middle, comma, 3 into 2 by 9. And here we have four options as listed below. And the options are option A, 2 into 3 by 9. Option B, 2 into 5 by 9. Option C, 2 into 7 by 9. And option D, 2 into 8 by 9. So now let's look on to the solution. So the given pattern is 1 into 8 by 9, comma 2 into 2 by 9, comma 2 into 5 by 9. And here we have to find the value, comma 3 into 2 by 9. So here we have all the terms in the form of mixed fraction. So now the first term, that is 1 into 8 by 9, we can write this as 9 plus 8 divided by 9. So it is 17 by 9. Second term is 2 into 2 by 9. So it is 18 plus 2 divided by 9. So it is 20 by 9. The third term is 2 into 5 by 9. So it is 18 plus 5 divided by 9, which is equal to 23 by 9. The fourth term is 3 into 2 by 9. So it is 27 plus 2 divided by 9. So it is 29 divided by 9. Again, we can write the pattern as 17 by 9, comma 20 by 9, comma 23 by 9. And here we want to find the value. And the next term is 29 divided by 9. So here we want to note that the first term, that is 17 by 9, and the second term is 20 by 9. Here the denominator is same in both the terms, but the numerator has been increased by 3. That is 17 plus 3 is 20, and the next term 20 plus 3 is 23. So the denominator is same in all the terms and the numerator has been increased as 3. So here we want to find the middle term. So the third term is 23 by 9. And we want to find the fourth term. And the fifth term is 29 by 9. So as we said, the denominator is same. So it is 9. So 23 plus 3, as all the terms is being increased by 3. So it is 26 by 9. So the missing term in the given pattern is 26 by 9. So we can write 26 by 9 as 2 into 8 by 9. So the answer is option D, 2 into 8 by 9.